Let's take a look at some of the features for the Lone Ranger figurines. The Lone Ranger figurines are some of the best action figures inspired from the 70s. These figures are so lifelike, they take you right back to the adventures of the masked lawman and his Indian companion. Now let's take a look at some of the negative aspects for this product. The only negative point of the Lone Ranger figurines is that the 7-inch figures are not as detailed as the 18-inch ones. The shorter figures do not have as many moving parts as the taller ones. Now let's have a look at some of the positive aspects. The best thing about the Lone Ranger figurines is that a lot of impressive details have been put into all the figurines. They take you right into the Wild West adventures. Here's our conclusion. Most of the customers find the Lone Ranger figurines to be very much exciting, as if taken right from the Wild West. Customers praise the quality and detail of each figure, especially the impressive costumes. To find out more information about this product, click on the link below now.